Wow. Skeleton. Creepy. Okay, now that we have a... Ow! I forgot about these! Oh no. Can I get those? Nope. That was a bad idea. But luckily, I have food. Oh my god, those hurt. Okay, I guess we're making the wall sooner than expected. Where am I? Which sides? Oh no, I can't tell which sides which. There we go. Don't mind me waste my food. Building. Let's just put that in there. It doesn't take one coal for each cup, does it? No. That'd be bad. Is it gone? Nope, he's right there. And you can't even collect the tridents he throws. What a shame. So let's use acacia wood for the side, for the walls. Yes, I know, you're annoying. Go away. There he is. Die, foul beast. Yeah, I don't have enough granite. I don't think you can see me up here. Oh, and I can't build a boat. That's disconcerting. I might just take this and I 100% drop sand on him because he's a bastard and deserves it. Does this look better? I can't tell. Has he gone away? Do they go away? Does not sound like it. Oh, he's right there. Time for the trusty sand method. Oh, come, get over here. I can't drop sand on you if you're over there. What a bastard, I say. Everybody knows you take your sand with pleasure. Okay. See, there you are. I've learned from mistakes. Kinda. I kinda want his trident. Is he going away or is he just backing up? I don't think he can see me anymore. Unless he turns around like that. Isn't that the peace thingy? Oh no, it's not. Maybe he can't see me if I crouch. That's sound logic. Nope, go away. Let's just make a run for it. Honestly. Hopefully we can get back there. Eggs. You can get chicken if I kill this one. Come here. Oh yeah, you know what's about to happen, don't you? That's kind of ugly, but... Nope. I do want this. Okay. Ah, no, you need shears for those. Bunny rabbit. Let's see what's over here. Just gonna surround my house with these. I guess it's good because there's no mobs. It's also bad because there's nothing here. Except for temples. Maybe we'll find a temple. Don't go down. I have a bad feeling about this. To the cactus. That's what I thought. Chicken. Well, now it's time to go to bed. Hopefully the Trident Man's gone. I don't care about anybody. As long as the Trident Man bastard's not here. Ooh, don't break the bed. Yep. Yeah, let's not put a cactus there. Probably a bad idea to cut off all visibility, but we're doing it anyway. Yes! That's not the right one. Clay. Yeah, they're down there. I can't get up here, right? No. I'm good. Yeah, go away. If I leave, he'll despawn. What's she? Who are they? Who's your or the other pronouns? I don't know, it's a creeper. Creepers have dicks. I really want to find a temple. For no other reason than I really want it. Doesn't even have to contain anything valuable. just want one. Oh, I should probably be getting stuff to build with, but where am I? That's not good. Pretty sure the ocean's that way. Ish. Yes. See, I know exactly where I am. Now that we've investigated this way, not very thoroughly, but okay-ish. There we go. Planes, that's what these are called. Ha, I know what you were. Oh, I also know what those are. That is too many skeletons. We should be able to hide the water legs. Whatever. I have more. Oh, we should probably look back over there. Should we build? Woo! Never mad. What do you build in Minecraft? The internet has no idea what we're supposed to build. There we go. Oh, I gotta cook those. That's it. Story? That's a story for a later time. I should probably harvest. Wait, no, we were gonna investigate. We're gonna go that way. Hell, there's my crafting table. Oxy-I-Daisy. Cornflower. Ooh, lava. Is this an actual cobblestone generator? It is. That sounds like an Enderman. So we are gonna block this off because I have a natural cobblestone generator now. Nobody else can have it. Nope, it's just killing it off. Iron. And those are creepers, so it's time to leave. I will not step in the lava. See? This new, I feel this is the same one. Bat. Stop groaning. You don't have to do taxes. Don't like that. Am I lost again? No. We go that way to go home. Gonna do it. That's a lot of torches. I'm just gonna stay in here for the night. No. Do you have sand? I do not. I'll just stay up here. Yeah, I can't get you. Whatever. This works. I feel like the keeper's waiting for me to let down my guard. He's not hissing. Yeah, I can't hit him from here. I might just go along the cave. Over here. Ah! Well, he's in range. Okay, new plan. Is dead. Please tell me that was the right one. Oh no. Don't look. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh no, where am I? Creeper, creeper, creeper. I don't know if you can tell, I do not like creepers. Horse! Okay, this is the wrong way, but. Pumpkin. Snow. I have decided just now we are going to be nomads. And this is a good seed. Or land or whatever. There's gonna be witches in here, ain't they? Don't like witches. I wanna see what's up there. Yeah, this is cool. The snow looks different, like the block under it. It's regular dirt, but it has snow. No, you can't get snowballs from that.
Whoa.
Ooh, that's the thingy. The mason thingy. Red sand. Ooh, we are going to farm that. I've decided it just now. Let me go get my stuff. Yeah, you can get 6 from these. I'm not crazy. This is what it's just wanted to do. But well, let me air. Nope, I don't need that. So, we're just gonna mine this terracotta stuff. I'm probably gonna build a house, and I will most definitely abandon it. So, how would y'all feel? How would y'all feel if this series is just me building houses and abandoning them? Basically, I might just build houses in different biomes. I don't know. What do you do in Minecraft? I'm not good at first zone. Not good at mining. And until I get a mouse that I can use, I can't really fight mobs. I could make a mob system. If I find a spawner, I'll make a mob system. But let's be nomads, yeah? Okay. question of the day. If you had to pick between the Greek city-states Athens and Sparta, which would it be and why? So, in the comments down below, what would you pick? Signing off. Take care.